The bill, which is being sponsored by former President of the Senate, David Mark, advocates for the establishment of the first ever University of Health Sciences in Africa. Senator Mark spoke last on the floor of the Senate on June 9, 2017, at the inauguration of the 8th Senate.
There are institutions that are very specialized these days. The emphasis in the world now is to take specialized institutions. So this university will basically train doctors, nurses, lab technicians, pathologists, pharmacologists, pharmacists, all the allied subjects in medicine up to university level and to degree awarding levels.
The bill enjoyed sufficient support from lawmakers when subjected for debate on its general principles, after which it passed at second reading. Senate leader Ahmed Lawan, while speaking, said the bill would not be debated and urged his colleagues to make provision for the take-off of the university in the 2018 budget, as other lawmakers were of the view that the bill will not only benefit the people of Benue State, but Nigerians in general.
I support the passage of this bill for the second reading wholeheartedly. I also support the idea that in the 2018 appropriation year, that this Senate and indeed the National Assembly make provision for this institution to take off in a very high and solid manner.
I have no other alternative. For so many reasons, I have to support this bill, Mr. President. And because this bill is very important to me, that's the reason why I decided to stay here all this while. And Mr. President, unique as a bill because of the fact that I don't think there's any other university in this country offering this thing specifically. No, this will be the first one.
Mr. President, I'm happy to support this bill because this is a development that we have seen in past administration, and to formalize it into law is only a formality.
In his ruling, the Deputy Senate President, Ike Ekweremadu, said this bill has enjoyed sufficient support, saying that the bill seeks to create a special university that will cater for the well-being of Nigerians.
So on this note, I would like to put the question. Those in favor that this bill be read a second time, say aye.
Aye.
Those against, say nay. The ayes have it.
The Senate afterwards mandated its Committee on Tertiary Education and TED Fund to work on the legislation and report back in 4 weeks.